Yeah?
Where's your wife?
She's sleeping.
Oh, did she get a little too crocked last night?
Where the hell you get off?
You tell her that because of her, we lost Midline Airways. When I couldn't match the numbers that Allison promised, they thought we were pulling a bait and switch. Dropped us, just like that. Our third biggest client. All because Allison got drunk at lunch and shot off her big mouth.
Well, it sounds to me like you're blaming Allison for some screw-up of your own.
How does this sound? She's fired.
Well, hey, I tell you what. Hey, you're doing her a favor.
What was all that racket? What time is it? Oh, God, I'm gonna be late.
Don't. That was Amanda. She was going on about Midline Airways or something like that, and she fired you.
What? She can't do that. I'm gonna go talk to
her. She's gone. Look, Allison, clearly she was just trying to make you the scapegoat for her losing the account. She basically said so.
Well, so she fires me just like that? After she begged me to come back? What is she, psycho or something?
If you ask me, yeah, I've always said that. Come on, you'll land another job. Any company would kill to have a talent like yours. You were miserable there. Look, think of this as a blessing in disguise. We can work together again. We always made a great team.
I just don't understand.
Hello?
Hi, it's me.
Hi.